And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them.
The morning light was soft and low. The clouds had left an early snow. A peaceful sound was calling low. It's time to go. Then God reached out his tender hand and gently pulled her home with him and brushed away the sorrow from her soul within. And I could hear the roses sing, a bluebird softly claps its wings. The sun seemed brighter than it's ever been. And now she's dancing in the wind with her true love again. Always been where her heart has always been. Softly claps its wings. The sun seemed brighter than it's ever been. And now she's dancing in the wind with her true love again, where her heart has always been. Soft and low, the clouds had left an early snow.
When I get where I'm going, on the far side of the sky, the first thing that I'm gonna do is spread my wings and fly. I'm gonna land beside a lion and run my fingers through his mane, where I might find out what it's like to ride a drop of rain. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. Gonna walk with my granddaddy, and he'll match me step for step. And I'll tell him how I've missed him every minute since he left. And then I'll hug his neck. Yeah, when I get where burdens I have carried all these years, and I leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. So much pain and so much darkness in this world we stumble through. All these questions I can't answer, and so much work to do. Get where I'm going, and I see my Maker's face, I'll stand forever in the light of His amazing grace. Yeah, when I get where I'm going,
was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper. I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't. I became a friend a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went three times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went to live like you were dying. To live like you were
turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink, just like that you're 6 years old. You take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first, 'cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink, just like that you're 6 years old. And you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in, in this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink, just like that you're 6 years old. And you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. Although life goes faster than you think.
Okay, love you bunches.